Yeah, I think I know why he wanted peace. East India Company would be nice, but... Where's the Oracle? Someone else build that? Where's the Oracle of Delphi? Did I not research the technology? The hell? Whatever, dude. Yeah. I'm about to get my knight and horse bonus. So, definitely save it.
Thank you.
Didn't work out too well. Should have positioned my army first. Got the fortress set up, but it takes so damn long. Yeah, that didn't work too well. This map makes it kind of tough to attack with boats. Like, you have to drive so far to go from one to the other. I mean, whew. Takes so long to get anywhere. Should have just salvaged that horse army instead of being foolish. At least then I'd have something running around. At this point, might as well just wait for knights. should just run away. There's no dealing with this. Got my general. It's just not enough. I mean, they still got fundamentalism. It's very dangerous. Let's wait for the knights to come and it's game over.
Thank you.
Could be a huge mistake, but I just can't help myself. 45 attack with horsemen. Defense, on the other hand, not so hot. That was too much. A little too much for me. All right. English men screwing me over. Meanwhile, French are having a good old time. called Payback. He's coming for me. Ah, hell with it. Right, you punk. Built a workshop? I could use cruisers, but it weighs a lot. It's too much. Excuse me. What? I won that? I was confused. I thought for sure he got me. Thank you. How the hell? I'd have to be a total idiot to screw it up at this point, but it's just a matter of putting him down smoothly. Just holding off England as I take down Paris. I'm going to take them down first since they have a hill. And French are just weaker defensively. It's just kind of tough because I'm kind of positioned in the center, so I'm just going all different directions. That's the only annoying part. So, I'm kind of forced to fight a war on two fronts.